So I'm thinking I'm not only trying to rebuild my TV and film knowledge, rebuild memories of what I used to be into, but now I'm thinking of music I used to be into. And there's so much music that I liked, and I'm starting from scratch to rebuild my library. So I know I've got Terence Trent D'Arby, and that's just the beginning. How do I do this? It's gonna be crazy hard work.